good finish, Captain West.
Swell job of driving, Chief.
All I could do, I had to drive.
We can still catch those birds. Let's go. Running wild.
Sarka! Invisible.
We can't stop him. I have a better plan. Get out your mask.
Friend, we need you.
Jarvis, thought I recognized your hand in this. Been after you for a long time.
Come on, get up.
He thinks he's a masked marvel, too.
Nice work, Gene.
All right, Jarvis, what'd you do with Zarka's meteorite?
We haven't got it. Zarka took it.
Quiet, idiot.
What am I offered if I talk? 10 years or more in a federal prison, but you don't have to talk. Your partner here told me all I want to know. Now get in the car. You drive, Gene.
You've got to help me get away from here. We won't wait for Sarka. He's probably blundered. He's made a slave of me. I'm just another robot like you that he controls with his mind and fingers. When he's through with me, he'll throw me to the police.
But I'm not through with you just yet.
But I...
Silence! I know what you meant. But now we have work to do. In a short time, Captain West and the log will be here for us. We must extract some element from the meteorite. Prepare the insulating gas. Hurry up.
Yes, Jim, throw a ring of men around Zarka's place. Better have them equipped with gas masks. Remember, you're dealing with an invisible force. Right, I'll see you there.
See? You've been slow about holding that canoe. Now you can go to town. Warn everybody.
You mean I can tell the whole story?
That's right. Shoot the word.
Well, I'm well.
This time I think I've got it, Bob.
You mean to make Zarka visible in spite of his invisibilizer?
That's exactly what I mean. Watch. That's the way Zarka makes himself invisible. Now we will dissolve the aura of invisibility and disclose what it hides. Perkins, the ray gun.
May I take this with me?
Of course.
Now I can deal with Dr. Zirk.
Hurry. Now. Another. Quickly. Now. I need enough to destroy the world if they force me to it. Listen.
Parker?
Not yet, Lieutenant.
Sergeant, spread your men along this side.
There! Go! Take it! Go! You're right! Your left! Everyone!
Corporal Peters' men will take care of the other side.
If they do any shooting, I'll be rid of you anyhow.
Captain, I've sent 4 men inside with masks.
All right, I'll follow them. Take care of masks, soldier. You stay outside.
Get me.
I take care of them with the Z-ray.
Thank you.
soldiers are out there.
Now, the airport.
Get an ambulance, Jim. These men have to be gotten to Dr. Mallory at once.
Government orders. All planes are grounded.
Say, don't you read the papers?
Get aboard. Quick.
Two-seater, eh? Thanks, we'll get right after him.
Headquarters says Doug has grabbed the plane. There's another man with him. Must be Monk. Come on, Jim, let's go.
Two points to the right.
ships and planes. Struck a plane 8 miles off Devil's Point, heading for the Navy anchorage.
To the President that you be awarded the Medal for Distinguished Service.
Thank you, sir.
I think Jean should get both our medals, Bob. She earned them.
She really did, sir.
The hardest job for a good reporter is to press untimely news.
I assure you, Miss Drew, on behalf of the people of the United States and myself, your efforts in this case are deeply appreciated.
Can I print that?
This time.